Free packets of eyelashes are available from my charity, Cancer Hair Care, especially for you if you're losing your hair as a side effect to cancer treatments. In this video, I'm going to explain to you a little bit about wearing false lashes, what's available, and how you can very easily get your hands on a free pack. I'm Jasmin, I'm the hair loss coach, and I'm the founder of the UK charity Cancer Hair Care, where I'm the director of NHS clinical services and information. So let me tell you a little bit about false lashes. So first up, if you're losing your hair as a side effect to cancer treatments, such as chemotherapy, it's very common to also lose the hair of your eyelashes, eyebrows, and entire body hair. So one of the things we can do to help is explain to you how easy it is to try a pack of false lashes. Now, a lot of people aren't sure if you can wear lashes when your lashes have actually fallen out, but they're absolutely ideal, and that's what they're made for. You see, a pack of false lashes actually attaches with a glue, and it attaches to the top of your lid here. It doesn't go inside the eye in any way. So once you've had a bit of a practice, it really can be a nice option to give you a bit of a lash during that time. Now, we've got available lots of different packs, with huge thanks to Eyelash, who have donated hundreds of packs for us so that we can give them to you. You've got very natural lengths, you've got something that's medium, and you've also got long and fluttery. And every pack also contains a glue which is especially sensitive for the eye area. So everything is in the pack that you need. I've also made you another video all about how to put those on with Sarah, who herself lost her hair during treatment. So there's plenty of support around that for you. Now, how do you get your hands on one of these packs of lashes? Well, it's really simple. You just contact my charity, cancerhaircare.co.uk. Look at Hair Loss Help at Home, which is my charity's way of supporting people when you're at home, especially during this time, during COVID-19, when we know just getting out to the shops is nearly impossible if you're going through cancer treatments. Just to let you know that every pack comes beautifully wrapped in an organza bag, and very important at this time, we have extra hygiene protocols in place, so all of my advisors and packers are wearing a mask and gloves to make sure that it's extra hygienic for you. And talking of my advisors, I have a full team of specialists with lots of clinical experience. Normally we'd be working in about 10 NHS hospitals, so do use our expertise. We're on the end of the phone. Get in touch, get one of your packs, and also get any advice you need about any aspect of losing lashes or any area of your hair loss journey. Couple of last things. This is one of those huge boxes, storage boxes I have full of eyelashes. So do spread the word. If you know other people that are having treatment, please tell them that these free packs are available. And also, we have a directory called COVID-19 of hair loss suppliers, where we'll introduce you to organisations such as Look Good, Feel Better, who are running excellent makeup and skincare virtual workshops that you can sign up for, and also lots of information on things like where to get hold of NHS wigs. But if you fancy a pack of lashes and the advice that goes with it, just get in touch.